Hi guys, this is Oliver from Creaform, and on today's video, I'm going to show you how to scan this helmet with color without using any positioning targets using the Go Scan Spark. Here we go.